includes mentions of school shootings, audio clips from news reports covering school shootings, and survivors' stories and experiences playing in the background of the song throughout this dance. The choreographer asks all members of the audience to take care of themselves and their mental health, and to please step out of the auditorium into the lobby if the content of this dance could potentially be triggering or upsetting to you. Thank you.
It was supposed to be just another school day at Columbine High School in Wilton, Colorado. You know, for many of us, it was a day that we will never forget.
There's a possibility.
It seemed like Columbine all over again after a school shooting in Colorado yesterday.
Connecticut State Police and SWAT teams are now responding to a school shooting at an elementary school in Newtown. Children being led from Sandy Hook Elementary School.
I saw the shooter. I saw him shoot.
It was a little frightening to hear the gunshot. Oh, just shocked that that would happen here.
The carnage in our nation's schools has become painfully repetitive.
This image may have become all too familiar. Students evacuating with their hands up.
Another crime scene. Another earth-shattering act of violence. Another mass shooting.
Kids are living in fear. Yeah. Every single time they set foot in the classroom because they think they're going to be next. What are we doing?
We are the voice for change. We are the pieces to fix what America has fallen short on.